Back in 1946, US Navy believed that their ships could survive a nuclear explosion. To test this out, they set off a nuke 90 feet underwater and put their ships over it to see what would happen. And it went very badly. The LSM-60 was right above the bomb and it was completely pulverized. Other ships sank right away and the extreme radiation destroyed any remaining ships.